Franco. Enjoy the game.
In this game, the teacher will give the directions and the students will follow them. The cards will be up on the floor. If the direction is jump, the student should jump. For example, if the teacher says jump onto line, the student should jump onto the line. The teacher can add more directions if he or she wants.
The student playing the game tries to do whatever the teacher asks her until she can do the last action. She gets a point for each action she does. Each student will get points if the direction is followed correctly. The student or the group which has more points will be the winner.